When downsized SUVs became all the rage almost 10 years ago, Toyota helped set the bar with the RAV4. After 7 years of competing in the category it helped to create, the RAV4 is still a major player in an increasingly competitive class. That's because Toyota did it right the first time, and it steadily improved the RAV4 year after year. It still has a tough but contemporary shape that continues to influence the styling of its competition. You have the choice of 3 trim levels: Base, Sport, and Limited, and each level offers a varied selection of standard and optional features. If you're comparison shopping, the recently redesigned Honda CR-V brings a lot to the table, including a larger interior. The Kia Sorento may be the RAV4's closest matchup, so you should take a closer look at it before making a decision. While the Chevy Equinox gives you a huge backseat, and like the RAV4, a choice of 4 or 6-cylinder power. Plus, Toyota is bringing back its electric-powered RAV4 EV this year. The interior of the RAV4 is a mixture of pluses and minuses. One plus is the elevated driver's position, which gives you great outward visibility. And there is an optional small third row seat, not very common in an SUV in this class. Here's a minus. The dashboard is blocky and full of hard plastics. Not exactly cutting edge. These gauges, however, which use what Toyota calls Optotron illumination, are easy to read, especially at night. iPod USB Bluetooth connectivity is standard across all 3 trim levels, but Toyota's excellent Entune mobile app system and navigation setup are only available on the Limited. As for cargo space, there's 12 cubic feet behind the third row seat, more than 37 behind the second row, and a full 73 cubic feet with the rear seats folded down. The RAV4 can hold its own when sizing up its performance. Both the standard 4-cylinder and optional 6-cylinder engine move the RAV4 with a peppy personality. The steering is crisp, and the RAV4 has a solid feel, which gives you peace of mind if you're heading off-road. You have a choice of front-wheel drive or all-wheel drive, but either way, only a somewhat archaic 4-speed automatic transmission comes with the inline 4. The V6 gets a much better 5-speed automatic, and the fuel economy will make you smile at the gas pump. Both engines score budget-friendly EPA ratings, even with the V6 and all-wheel drive. The RAV4 safety equipment includes stability control, 6 airbags, and 4-wheel ABS. The IIHS gave the RAV4 its highest rating of good in its battery of crash tests. The base price for the RAV4 is $22,650, while a limited model will start at just over $25,000. And those prices include Toyota's 5-year, 60,000-mile powertrain warranty. The 2012 Toyota RAV4 remains a big favorite with crossover buyers, and it's easy to see why. It's grown older, but it's also grown better with its perfect size, high build quality, and Toyota's great tradition of strong value.